Sometimes I want to love Russell T. Davis, but other times I just want to smack him across the face and yell, "What the f-"